The family that prays together stays together. My name is Moses Chege Maria, the Prayer and Liturgy Coordinator, Holy Cross Family Ministries, Kenya. And today I wish to welcome each and every one of you on the fifth day of our journey of with Our Lady of Sorrows. And today we shall meditate and reflect together with the fifth sorrow, Mary standing at the foot of the cross. And on today's intention, we shall pray for the congregation of Holy Cross. The blessed founder of this congregation, Blessed Basil Moreau, dedicated the congregation of Holy Cross under the patronage of Our Lady of Sorrows. As he puts in his Christian meditation by him, he says, we need to understand the effect produced in the heart of Mary by this sevenfold sword. To express it, we would need to comprehend the tremendous love that Mary had for her son and her passionate desire and burning zeal for our salvation. No one could ever probe the depths of the love the Mother of God for her son, as well as no less incomprehensible love she has for us. From this sorrow, we find that we need to stand with each other. We need to stand with our brothers, with our sisters who are suffering, just as Mary stood at the foot of the cross of her son. The same way we should do, stand with our fellow brothers and sisters who are suffering, who are in deep sorrow, who are in deep pain, who are suffering grief, depression, among others. And so, my brothers and sisters, this is a call for all of us to be united and be there for each other. Let us pray. Holy Mother, your soul pierced by a sword of sorrow at the sight of the passion of your divine Son, intercede for us and obtain for us from our Lord. And today we pray for the congregation of Holy Cross. If it be for his honor and glory, and for our good, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death, amen. May the Lord bless us, protect us from all evil, and lead us to everlasting life, amen. The family that prays together stays together.
Your son was the innocent.